Penny the hamster. She has an Instagram. Okay, hey daddy. Okay. And I got something so excited that my dad ordered. And I'm very happy and just super excited. Here it is. As you guys see, it's the band Maverick. Can't show you the back because it tells us where we live, but it's so cool, and this is the packaging. I'm gonna cry. Okay, so I'm gonna open it. If I can open it. Okay. You guys, look at that first. If you guys can even see anything. Okay. Okay. Oh my god!
What is this?
It's a t-shirt. Oh my god, this is the bubble. I'm crying.
Oh my god.
I got a t-shirt.
Previously on Team Mom
2. Okay, so we got phone cases. This is for my dad and this is for me. So you got iPhone cases. I got the iPhone 7. He got the iPhone X Plus.
Oh no.
You already came out. I ain't cutting you out.
So this is the t-shirt.
Maverick?
Yeah. Oh, sticky. Oh my god. Oh my god. It smells delicious.
Can we smell it?
Does that fit you?
Yeah, it's just a jammy shirt. Doesn't smell good, Andrew. It's just
Alexa?
Jammy shirt. Come on, Claudia. Get the names now.
I can't hear her.
So here it is. It's the yellow and blue shirt. I'm really happy. We ordered it 2 weeks ago when we were in Seattle. Oh, check out the vlog. The vlog. Not the blog. So this is the phone case. It's red with Maverick, the bird. I called it this foamy PC. So, cheers.
Congratulations.
You're now ready to see the
My dad opened his kit.
Oh my god. Oh no, poop.
I'm gonna randomly.
Let it go! Let it go!
Ready? Set, go!
Strange. Say
hi.
Hi. Hi guys. Sorry, I'm losing my voice, so I won't be able to like talk as much during my vlog. But nice to see you guys. I hope you guys liked my last week vlog. A lot of hard work and really fun times. So right now I am with one of my friends.
Hi.
Alexia. Right now we're just playing with some. So here's my pink fluffy leaves jiggly one. This one is Jigglypuff.
This one was my favorite, remember?
Mm-hmm. I love all these.
I'm just like, this is my favorite, this one's my favorite, this one's my favorite. So I'm playing with this palette.
Hi, best friend.
Hi, best friend.
Hi, best friend.
Hi, best friend.
So how was your day?
Really good. It's just that I hate my teacher.
Me too. Don't worry. I have the same problems as you. Well, I have to go do chores. I'm going to go. Oh, my God. Like, I totally lied to her that I was going to do chores. But, like, really, I'm hanging out with you. Like, she's just so rude. Like,
okay. I know that she was gonna lie to me. I know she's gonna hang out with you, but like, I don't really like her. So, yeah, that's why I'm not really. That's why I'm like really lying to her and being a fake friend to her.
She's a sucker, Patricia. She doesn't just. What do you want?
Give me those back.
No.
Ugh.
likes you in this world.
Yes, they do. No, you're they emu.
Patricia, I hate you.
Patricia, beat her up.
Patricia.
Oh no, Patricia. Wait, let me get Jeff.
Go.
Attack Jeff. Attack.
No one likes you, Jeff.
Yo, homie, you got a problem with my friend?
You just hurt me.
Oh!
April 22nd, 2018, and you are watching my vlog, and today we are going to the swap meet, and my special guest is my nanny. So yeah, we're just gonna have some fun, look around, and yeah, see you guys when we're at the swap meet.
Goodness. Oh my god.
This is huge. Not a squishy. Peach.
Not a squishy?
No. Lemon.
Squishy. Mama.
Sorry. Ooh, this one's really squishy. They have a watermelon. They have a macaroni. So we just got done with the dollar section. The guy wouldn't let me record. I don't know why, but yeah. But I got some stuff, and I'll do the haul when I come back home. But we are still looking around. So yeah, I'll see you at another toy section. What's up, guys? And I just got me some Gucci glasses. No, I actually just got these glasses, which is like the clout glasses. And then I got myself this slime bucket that has female slices in it. And I only have six more dollars. No, no, what to spend it on. So right now we are in the cheap section. Very weird stuff that look creepy. But yeah, see when I'm at a store that's not boring.
Hi guys, so I got my package in the mail like 2 days ago, I think. I don't know. But if you guys see, I got some new glasses. I have some ginger ale. So this, I got my package. You guys can't really see where I live, but you see Serenity Luna. And like, I'm really excited because it's from my friend, Serenity. To Serenity from Kayla, and it says thank you because I officially bought from someone. So you guys can take the first sneak peek. Oh my god, there's so much stuff. Okay, so here it is. It says extras.
Can you open it? So it does come with a lot of stuff. Her cards are really cute. Go follow her. Her Instagram is Slime Delights Inc. Her YouTube is Sugar Cookie Productions, and her Etsy shop, Slime Delights Inc. So that's just like her stuff. Then she gave me a little baggie of borax. Then she gave me a Dum Dum, orange flavored, and this mini squishy, and a little extra slime. So let me show you it. Okay, here it is. It's like a 1 ounce container. Oh my god, it's so nice. It smells just like brownie batter. And it like literally like spreads so nice. And it does have some like fake sprinkles. And it's super stretchy. It's like a, it's more not like a folly cloud slime, it's more like a thick cloud slime. So here's one of the slimes. They're nice and packaged. It's not really taped, but here's the bubble wrap. Okay, so here it is. Her containers are really still. Sugar cookie cloud slime. As you can see, there's some sprinkles, and her stickers are so cute. Like, I need to get stickers like that. Okay. So I just opened it. Oh, it has a lid. Oh my god, it's a cute little charm. It's a bear charm. It feels so nice. Sorry guys if my voice is a little different. I'm a little sick, but this is so nice. Like, let me see how the drizzles are. Oh wow, the drizzles are awesome. Hold up, let me just do this one more drizzle. I'm just gonna look cool. And then let me put this extra. Oops. It's just so nice. So let me put the charm here. It's super, super nice. I love the texture. I give this slime a 9 out of 10. The one problem is, like, it's too thick. Like, the cloud slimes usually fall faster. Like, this has, like, it's nice. I don't think it's bad. I think it's very good. Thank you. Oh, wow. It actually crunches for a cloud slime. So, it does inflate a lot. So, I'll try to fit it. There's the charm. So that's all I ordered. And she gave me all these extras. And since she is so kind, she gave me, no joke, like, you guys should really order from her. And she gave me an extra. This is the extra. I didn't even order it. So it's a blue cloud slime. Oh, forgot to tell you guys, the cookie, sugar cookie, it smells just like sugar cookies, like raw dough sugar cookies. It smells so good. Like, you should, guys should get it from her. Here's your blue cloud slime. So it does come with the lid. And it's super satisfying to take off. It smells just like blueberries, like a Laffy Taffy blueberry. This feels more like a cloud slime. I love that I bought like cloud slime. I'm glad that I bought from her.
So like this one actually is much more drizzlier, more like a cloud slime. It's much more soft. None of these were sticky when I got them. This one's super nice, even to like spread. See, like a normal cloud slime wouldn't like stretch, but like the sugar cookie one, I think it was a little more thicker than this one. This one's more like a more snow, instant snow. So yeah, I really recommend you buy from her, guys. The cursed slimes are awesome. Thank you so much, Kayla, or as I call you, Slime Delights. And she's like super, super nice and stretchy. And like her containers are really nice. Oh my god, this one inflates so much. Like, look at that. Try to put it back. So I love that slime, and it's just so nice that I am glad that I purchased from her. Thank you so much, Slime Delights. I really recommend you guys to buy from her. She's really awesome. Go follow her YouTube channel. Go look at her Etsy shop. She has really awesome slimes. And yeah. LA got the people saying, Brooklyn saying.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.